un petit peu levé le pied.
And the skipper has his side back on level terms. Hit on the volley, 7 yards. Fingertips for Fabianski, not enough to keep it out.
The power beating on the volley. He's done well to angle and move his body when the ball comes to him. You've got to adjust your body accordingly, and he's got the generated the power, and that's the power's what scored the goal to beat Fabianski in the end.
It's actually Yuki.